Yeah, I mean, it feels good, obviously. Yeah, I mean, I don't feel any different this week than I did the week before. Like when I get up in the morning and stuff, I think, maybe like when you step on the court, have, a little bit more confidence, feel a little bit better about yourself when you're actually hitting balls and, getting ready for the tournament. But it didn't feel much different when I woke up on Monday morning. Felt just the same.
He's definitely a well-deserved number one at this point because he's been the best player of the last 6 months, without a doubt. And whether or not he can sustain that, it's not a question for me. But looking at the qualities that he possesses as a player, but also his determination to the sport, which is very impressive, there's a good chance that he can still play on this level for some time.